Kabir Singh box office collection day 21. Shahid Kapoor Kiara Advani's film 40 lakh short of 250 crore. After a day 21 run at the box office, the Shahid Kapoor and Kiara Advani star Kabir Singh is 40 lakh short of hitting the 250 crore club. Trade analyst Tarun Adarsh wrote, Kabir Singh is excellent in week 3, was affected slightly by the cricket match. Well, curious, passed 250 crore today, 4th Friday, week 3, Friday, 5.40 crore, Saturday, 7.51 crore, Sunday, 9.61 crore, Monday, 4.25 crore, Tuesday, 3.20 crore, Wednesday, 3.11 crore, Thursday, 3.32 crore, total 249.60 crore India biz. Article 15 box office collection day 14. Ayushman Khurrana's film crosses 50 crore mark within 2 weeks. Directed by Anubhav Sinha's Article 15 second week collection has been an impressive one considering the film faced stiff competition. The social drama flick has successfully completed 14 days at the box office and has also crossed the 50 crore mark. Spider-Man Far From Home box office day 8 India, the highest grossing Spider-Man movie ever. The collection will show a significant drop this week due to the release of Super 30. Spider-Man Far From Home box office, MCU's latest offering. Spider-Man Far From Home started on a promising note at the box office and showed impressive weekend trend, but somehow it couldn't maintain a steady pace in the weekdays. The film, after a good extended weekend of 46.66 crore, dropped it in weekdays as it could just add 4.65 crore on Monday and 3.15 crore on Tuesday. The collections were better on Tuesday, 3.40 crore, and Thursday, 3.35 crores, but that was not of much help. Spider-Man has ended its extended first week at the box office of 61.21 crore, but if we consider the trend, it's just a decent result.
Please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get more updates.